Hey man, today is the day. It was a lot more hard work to get everybody prepared, you know what I'm saying? Wrestling is nothing, but you know, we made it. We gotta get to the venue, do what we do, make it to the altar, and then it's a done deal.
It's a done deal.
That's it, no man left behind. That's everybody.
You don't need your feet right?
Let's get it. Come on. Time is now, man.
Here it comes.
You ain't got it on you. You ain't got it with you.
Oh, shit, my phone.
I mean, next time you see us, this guy is married.
This guy
see
us.
Next time you see us, man, this nigga married.
So this is
Wan
like
Mariya, we love y'all, yeah. Man. Hey, turn up, man.
Look, we're excited to see this happen. Think about us
when y'all go out of town.
We love to see
this. Please don't think about us.
We love you guys. Congratulations.
We love y'all, man.
It's gonna be caught in the hair.
Okay.
So I'm gonna fall.
Yeah, I'm
sick. Weird. Come out, girl.
You on your forehead or
on my hair?
Oh, someone who needs that somebody like I do. Oh, oh, I can't believe that I found someone like you. Oh, someone who needs that somebody like I do. Oh, oh, I can't believe that I found someone like you.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, the couple will prepare their vows that they have prepared for each other. We're going to let Wan go first, because he's the head of the
union. Mari. You and I started out as friends almost 8 years ago, back in college. And when I look back at that, I can't help but smile at God's timing. Because at that time, you and I were both just that, friends. You know, doing our own thing, both focused on school, a little bit of partying, but just building out our careers, right? And it wasn't until 3 years after we graduated that you and I actually started dating. And now I realize it's because God was preparing us during that time. He was making sure that all the right pieces were in all the right places before we started this journey of our relationship. And he was making sure that all the right pieces were in all the right places for you and I to start our relationship. Now I realize that there's no other place I'm meant to be, no other place I would rather be than right here with you, from all our family and friends, happy and excited that you chose to make this commitment. So, as part of that commitment, I want to make 3 promises to you today. First of those promises is that I will always be by your side. That means that you will never carry any burden on your own, and I will always support your vision of a good life. The second promise is that I promise to lead our family with wisdom, patience, consideration. I'll make sure that we're centered on the love that we have for each other. We will be a family that believes in therapy. And we will build a foundation for open and honest communication. And the last of these promises, above all those things, is that I promise to always be good to you. And to be good to you first. I want you to know that you are my priority, and I will always gently and kindly encourage your dreams. I hope that my goodness can be a reflection of God's grace in our marriage and carry that with us throughout the rest of our days. I love you.
Now, Mara.
Wan, with you, I've never felt nervous. I've never felt anxious. I've never felt like I had to put on a mask or make a good impression. Every single moment with you since the beginning, I've always been able to just be myself. And that's how I knew you were the one. You support me like no other. You see me in ways I sometimes struggle to see myself. Your love brings a better me out of me. You cause me to be confident. You cause me to rise. I am more me than I've ever been because your love gives me the freedom to be. I am thankful for you. I trust in you. And I promise to dedicate my life to loving you. I promise to support you in your dreams, goals, and visions. I promise to pray over you and do what I can to encourage you and support you in being the man God has anointed you to be. And I promise to always be here for you and to stick by your side no matter what.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
And a constant reminder.
A constant reminder.
Of my covenant.
My covenant.
With you.
With you.
And God.
And God.
My never-ending.
Never-ending.
Love.
Love.
Trust.
Trust.
And faith. In Jesus' name.
With this ring,
ID wed.
ID wed.
We place it all the way. Before you place it on his finger, I want you to keep these words in your mind. There is no place in the Word of God that gives people the right to dominate over one another. Your vows have both stated that you will promise to submit to one another in the responsibilities of life. God is expecting his power to always make a difference in both you guys' lives. Now, with that being said, place it halfway on his finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
And a constant reminder.
And a constant reminder.
Of my faith.
Of my faith.
And covenant.
And covenant.
With you.
With you.
And God.
And God.
My never ending.
My never ending.
Love.
Love.
Trust.
Trust.
And faith.
And faith.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
With this ring.
With this ring.
ID wed.
ID wed.
Now go ahead and place it completely on his finger. Right. Now, I want you to join hands. As a representative of Jesus Christ, before the Almighty God, in the name of the Father, His Son Jesus, and by the power of the Holy Spirit, and the state of Georgia, and the permission of my wife, I now pronounce you man. And why? Please stand to your feet and please receive for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Wan Abate.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. My boy.
It's a wrap, man.
Congrats to everyone out here, bro.
Shout out to the family. Congrats to everybody, man. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Hello guys, I just wanted to say congratulations. Wan, thank you so much for picking up my best friend forever and always. She'll be very good to you. I promise you, I'm making the best decision of your life. You better stay 10 toes down for her, because if not, I'm gonna just stop there. But I love you guys so much. Thanks for having me in your wedding. And yeah. Congratulations, Wan and Mariya. I'm so happy for you guys, for your union. Mariya, I love you. You are like family to me. Morocco me since day one. Wan, you're an amazing man. I'm happy to get my friend away to you. I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness, love, joy, and thank you again for having me part of your special day. Love you guys.
Sis, you know I love you, Wan. You know, at the Waffle House, I knew it was you. I love y'all so dearly. You are so rooted in love. Let that grow, let that blossom. I'm just so excited for the legacy you're gonna build together and the people that you are gonna continue to blossom and be in your togetherness. And I'm so grateful that I got to bear witness to it and that I will over the years. I'm so full of joy. Enjoy this avocado.
Wan and Mariya, I wish you the best in your marriage. I know that it's going to be full of joy and happiness and good times. And the bad times are not going to be so bad because you guys have each other for life. And I'm so excited for you. I'm so glad to be on this journey with you. And I will be here for you whenever you need.
And just know we're always praying for you and that you always have friendship to fall back on. That's what y'all started as. And that's what's going to carry through the union.
Congratulations!
This here is a remarkable so death remix. J.E. y'all, Run DMC to the beach y'all. And me, y'all know my name.
Let's take this chance and make this love feel relevant. Didn't you know I loved you from the start?
Can you stand the rain? Oh, Whatever you're going, I'm going too.